The sectional championship match features the host Eels and Bloomfield, both student sections out in full force, really loving the theme from the Bloomfield students there. We go first set, Malia Toon on the attack for the Cardinals. She sends it hard, but they send it right back. That's Victoria Schottmeyer with a big time block. So Toon decides, hey, let's try it from the other side. This one is hit hard. Holy smokes, that's a big time kill. Then later, diversifying the attack a little bit for Bloomfield. That's Elizabeth Combs with a big-time swing. Clay City wins the first set, but the Cardinals pull it together. Bloomfield comes back to win the match in four sets. Cardinals get revenge from last year's sectional title loss and advance with a 3-1 win.